time now for the MHSAA Clip of the Week, and we go back to Ann Arbor. You would think that after handling the ball off the ground, Detroit Loyola's Marquise Henderson will go down shortly. But nope, the junior has reservations for six on the 90-yard return as Loyola defeated Gabriel Richard 28-24.